yes, there has been a huge change, but we do at the same time know it is, it's never enough. That's not enough. There's never enough change because, like I said, while the statistics do seem large, I always look at statistics a bit skeptically because that never is actually inclusive of genuinely every individual who exists down out there on the terminal. So it's a broad perspective, and statistics are good to encourage the work on the ground. It's good to keep the momentum going, but it's not necessarily reflective of the actuals. And I think once you recognize that reality, I would believe that knowledge also should be enough to further accelerate or propel the effort to you know, aspire people to aspire to be a lot more out there and working even harder to try and reach niches that could not be reached before socially.
Along with the fact that you're, you know, physically, of course, going through a lot, the disease obviously, everybody knows what happens. But I think even mentally, you kind of become in a space that you kind of lose hope. You know, you feel that the world. Do you think that also plays a major factor? Because when you know some, they feel that the world has ended for them, and they, the will to fight kind of goes away. Have you seen how to deal with it? That is really important as well. Like, do you see the people coming forward and, you know, working towards it, or how to kind of help that?
I think if I may say that one of the things is to deal with the issue, which is self-stigma. I think you overcome it, and now if you ask about change, the more people are coming out and talking about their status and the support from their families and friends, I think has made a huge difference. We still have a long, long way to go, because stigma is not something, you know, when you talk about stigma and discrimination, it is a mindset which takes time to change. But I think as we see more and more people coming out openly about their status, living with HIV, and are actually our champions. So we are only working with them, but they are really the champions. So they are the voice, and they are able to support people. So there are support groups. So we definitely see that change.
And it's wonderful that they have that's why so much importance is laid on the workings of the counseling units. And that they are key to a lot of the work that can be done in rehabilitation of spirit. I think once you have that in place, then you can actually give direction to the way forward. But that's why your question is very relevant, and that's where ma'am was talking about the Shakti units that exist as standalones and affiliates with maternity homes as well as the hospitals, and they are very important steps in this entire process. So
thank you.
choice. But the fact is that, you know, all kind of,
so
all arms of media can be
used.
I must be used for But having said that, it's their groundwork that you're bringing it down to that. That's the real work being done. And you taking the time out to draw attention to that and report that is where people then will find the strength and the courage to find the knowledge to know what's happening and what they can actually
accept.
मागे है थोड़े
ये
मागे आ रहे अरे तिला उठू तो क्या रे शूट करते सुशांत ये ना मागे आलो कर बोले रे
सदप
में मेरा असिस्टेंट है ना उधर
अच्छा उसको या
नारायण भाई